The Walmart was the failure of this mayor. And because of it, all of West Louisville suffers. Vacant and abandoned properties attract crime, and crime prevents economic progress. Opportunity comes when we build a trade school in the neighborhood, when we minimize transitional housing and liquor stores, and intentionally focus on providing streetscapes and lighting, and match homeownership with incentives to eliminate the vacant abandoned properties, because as we all know, rooftops brings retail.